thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app. It's another cold one tonight, down to 33 in Stillwater, 35 Seminole, 34 degrees right here in Oklahoma City. As you head out the door tomorrow morning, your commute forecast, the roads are dry, commute is good, sun is shining, temperature is quickly climbing all the way up in toward the upper 60s and lower 70s tomorrow. Tomorrow's going to be a very warm day, pretty close to a record high here. A record is 71, average 51 degrees, upper 60s, lower 70s, a little bit of a breeze during the afternoon, and it gets even warmer as we go into Wednesday. Wednesday will be the warmest day this week, where temperatures once again in the 70s. The next 3 days, we're going to be within 1 or 2 degrees of at least tying a record high, but then temperatures quickly tumble as we go later into the week, looking for a chance of rain across southern Oklahoma. Rain, snow, a little bit of ice up across northern and northwestern Oklahoma. Friday night, Saturday morning right now, looking at a 40% chance. So the headlines for late this week and going into next weekend. Right now, rain begins Friday afternoon, midnight Friday. Rain changes to a wintry mix and then ending early Saturday morning. But right now, the overall impacts for Saturday morning, low impact on bridges and roads. So your 5+5 day forecast going out the next 10 days here, upper 60s tomorrow. That is warm, and you know what? It gets even warmer. We're absolutely loving the weather over the next couple of days. Talking about, again, near record highs for January, lower 70s for Wednesday. Then here comes that fall in temperatures. They keep falling as we go in towards the weekend here. 40% chance, again, late Friday and then early Saturday of a rain-snow mix, and then it's out of here. Sunday, the better of the 2 days next weekend, and temperatures closer to normal as we head into February. Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app.